Hello, my name is Sister Elena Almendares. I'm a Sister of Divine Providence, and I've been asked to share my vocation story with you. It began probably when I was 15 years old, and I met a Sister of Divine Providence, Sister Maurice, who came to my home taking a census for my parish. Sister Maurice was just amazing to me because she just exuded joy and a contentment with her life. And I remember after she left saying to my mom, whatever she has, I want some of that. And because of Sister Maurice, I began to seriously consider that religious life might be a possibility for me. So I began to write to different communities to ask for information. I began visiting communities in the Pittsburgh area. And when I graduated from high school, I entered religious life. I became a sister. That was a kind of a long process, and in the midst of it, I needed to discern what kind of ministry I wanted to get into. I always thought I wanted to be a nurse, but when I had opportunities to do public speaking, to talk about religious life, some of the sisters in the community said that perhaps I should consider becoming a teacher. I come from a family of teachers, and so they put me in some schools as an assistant teacher to kind of see if that might be the right area for me as a ministry. And I just fell in love with teaching. So I became a high school English teacher eventually. And I really liked teaching English and teaching my students. They were just a delight to me. But I began to see that some of my students had more serious issues and that those issues really needed to be addressed outside of the classroom. And so after much discernment, I became a foster parent. And with another sister from the community, I began to foster children who, for one reason or another, were removed by the courts and placed in foster care. We fostered so many children for the last 20 years, from infants all the way up to teenagers. And in the midst of that, I continued to have some kind of ministry that was outside of our home. Right now, I am currently the director of campus ministry at La Roche University, which is the university founded by our sisters here in Pittsburgh. And I love it. I love working with students. I love working with the faculty and staff. I feel as though God has really continued to call me ever more deeply in relationship, but also to help me to be more like my mentor, Sister Maurice, who showed me how to share that love and that joy with other people. If I had any advice to give to somebody who was discerning religious life, I would say trust your gut instinct. When you go to visit a community, when you meet with sisters, if you feel at home, if you feel like that's where you could be happy, where you feel you could come to know and grow with God the most deeply, trust your instincts. God will lead you. Thank you very much for listening to my story. God bless you.